Reigning from Sandusky, Ohio, Brian Bixler had two goals. One, to play NCAA baseball, and to play the sport he loved at a Mid-American Conference school. So when he was highly recruited by several MAC schools, he was ecstatic, ultimately deciding to attend Eastern Michigan University, setting him on a path of success. The freshman shortstop not only played in 56 contests for the Eagles his first season, he also started each and every game, making him one of the only three players in school history to do so. Brian did not waste any time when he hit the field. He led the squad with 17 stolen bases, set the team's single season at-bat records, and claimed the EMU freshman home run record with 13 home runs. Bixler ended his first collegiate season with a 10-game hitting streak, batting .370, 18 runs scored, 13 RBIs, 3 doubles, a triple, and 7 home runs. The performance earned him the 2002 MAC Freshman of the Year Award, making Bixler the first EMU freshman in 8 years to earn the honor. When he was named to the 2002 Louisville Slugger Freshman All-American team, he was the first EMU player to hold the title since 1988. However, Bixler did not just shine on offense. His tough defense helped set a new single-season record with 1,417 putouts and 60 double plays. Bixler's stellar performance played a major part in the team's success, capturing their first MAC West Division title that season, also qualifying them for the MAC tournament for the first time in 19 seasons. Taking off time to rest is not something this 6'1", 190-pound shortstop would do. Bixler spent the offseason playing for the Great Lakes Summer Collegiate League's Delaware Cows. There, he led his team with a .389 batting average, 32 runs scored, 9 doubles, 5 triples, 4 home runs, 7 stolen bases, and 13 RBIs. Adding to his already impressive resume, Bixler's stellar summer performance put him in the spotlight. That summer, he would be named to both the Summer League's All-Star team and earn first-team honors. Baseball America also named him Summer League First Team All-American and the top pro prospect from the league. 2003, Bixler's sophomore season at EMU was a continuation of success on the field. He was named to the MAC All-Tournament team and earned the tournament's Most Valuable Player Award. However, Bixler's junior season would be his last, as he finished the same way he started, setting records. He set EMU single-season records in batting average, hits, at-bats, runs scored, and tied the school record with 31 stolen bases. He also ended his junior year ranked second in the nation with an impressive .453 batting average. Finishing strong, Bixler was named to the MAC All-Tournament team, where he earned co-MVP of the tournament. He was also honored as the 2004 MAC Player of the Year. Bixler ended his career at EMU in the top 10 all-time record books for hits, RBIs, runs scored, triples, stolen bases, home runs, and batting averages. Bixler entered the 2004 Major League Baseball June Amateur Draft and was chosen by the Pittsburgh Pirates in the second round. He went on to play 11 years in the MLB, playing with various teams, including the Pirates, the Washington Nationals, and the Houston Astros. He has also represented the U.S. in the 2007 Baseball World Cup in Taiwan and brought home the gold. It is because of his determination and record-setting career that Brian Bixler is being inducted into the E-Club Athletic Hall of Fame.